Hi students, this is Alex here. Double integral from 0 to 1 and 0 to root of 1 plus x square dx by dy by 1 plus x square plus y square. So first we have to check whether it is given in the proper form. If we integrate with respect to x, we will substitute the limit, and since the limit is in terms of x, we get all x terms, but that cannot be integrated with respect to y at the end. So we have to write in the correct form. So integral 0 to 1, integral 0 to root of 1 plus x square. It has to be dy dx by 1 plus x square plus y square. Now we can check again. If we integrate with respect to y, then we put the limit. Now everything will become in terms of x, because the limit is in terms of x. And after that, the entire term can be integrated with respect to x at the end. So this is in the correct form. Now integral 0 to 1, we have to integrate this term with respect to y. So I'll write one more step. Integral 0 to 1 plus x square dy dx divided by 1 plus x square is treated as constant, plus y square is there. Okay, and this should be written with root then square. So this is of the form integral dx by x square plus a square. This formula is 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. So comparing to this, instead of x we have y in the formula. So this is like x square. Okay, and this constant a is root of 1 plus x square, and there is a whole square also. If I again rewrite this to understand better, matching with the formula, it will be like dy by y square plus root of 1 plus x square then whole square, then we have dx. So now it is rewritten in the form of x square plus a square. This is like x square plus a square. So we are going to apply the formula, which is 1 by a tan inverse x by a. So integral 0 to 1, 1 by a is root of 1 plus x square, tan inverse x is y, by a is root of 1 plus x square. Then we have to substitute the limit of y, which is from 0 to root of 1 plus x square dx. Now we have to substitute the upper limit. Wherever y is there, we have to substitute the upper limit, then minus lower limit. This will be 1 by root 1 plus x square tan inverse root 1 plus x square by root 1 plus x square. Then lower limit will give everything 0. So we left with only one term, and at the end we have dx. After cancelling these two, we get tan inverse 1. Tan inverse 1 is pi by 4. Integral 0 to 1, 1 by root 1 plus x square into tan inverse 1 is pi by 4. We have dx. Now pi by 4 is constant, that can be taken outside the integral sign. Then we left with 1 by root of 1 plus x square into dx. This is again a direct formula. I write the formula first. Integral dx by root of x square plus a square is log mod x plus root of x square plus a square, mod plus plus c. So here a square is 1, so a is 1. So if we apply the formula, pi by 4 bracket open log mod x plus root of x square plus 1 mod plus, then bracket close, we have to substitute the limit of x, which is from 0 to 1. Now wherever x is there, we will substitute 1 So it is going to be log of mod open 1 plus root 2 minus lower limit we have to substitute. When you put lower limit, this is 0 and root of 1 I will get. But totally log 1, this is log 1 which is 0. So we have only pi by 4 log of 1 plus root 2.